instead of cleaning the carpet with the carpet beater or broom, how about something invented to clean the carpet with? Like any form of vacuum cleaner. Yep, I'm going to demonstrate is agitation and suction. Here you go. I'm staying at home because it's like cold out there, so it gives me extra time. So it gives me extra time to do chores around the house, which is nice. So I do have some bathrooms. We probably have bathrooms like this one. We did have a couple of beers. And the brooms and carpet sweepers, but I don't think that's going to cut it as really the carpet. So I guess it's going to use a form of value for the other than the other carpet is. Like sharp paper, rainbow, kind of solid, rest there, dirt devil, or I want to use everything that we use the carpet with. Suction and agitation. This vacuum is a very good way to clean up carpets or any kind of bugs, since it's more efficient than some carpet sweepers. Kind of like in the 1850s, since 1858. But this vacuum sweeper can take any dirt just finding a part of this vacuum casing, the dirt, this vacuum casing, the dirt very well. Instead of going with the vacuum that clogs, how about a Dyson or a Shark? Yep. And that's how we learned to clean carpets today. And thank you for watching this last vacuuming video. Bye.